Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Today we will discuss about a simple mobile application by which you can easily edit any simple video with some professional effect. So the application name is Vita. You can see the logo is looking like this. You can easily find the downloading link in the description below, or you can search it from the Google Play Store. So let's start the video. Please watch the video till end. So guys, I am opening the application. The interface is looking like this. We have to click on the new project button, and then it will ask for the gallery access, and then we have to select any 2, 3 and many more clips you want to edit. So it is already imported, you can see. If we want to split any part of the video, you have to click on the edit and after that split. Then you can delete the unwanted part. Here it is. I have deleted the unwanted part. Now if you want to add some special effect in the video, so you have to click on the effect button, and then there will be so many presets. I am using the zoom in effect. So then tick. You can see it is applied. So here is the preview. There it is. So this is the special effect. Now the point is ratio. So there you have so many ratio effect already presetted in the application. You can select anything. So I am selecting 9:16 or 16:9. And after that, the third important point is text, which is you can write anything in the text box and you can drag to anywhere of the screen. And there will be so many effects in the text also. Font, style, animation. You can animate your text by this also. After that, the most important part of a video, that is background noise. So you can reduce the background noise by adding some music track. So here it is. I am using. You can increase or decrease the volume. So I am using 20% of the volume, then use. There it is. You can see the music track is added in the video. So after that, you can add sticker, filter. Now I am showing you the filter button. The if you shooting sometimes in the indoor, it may be you can capture the video dark, so you can change the brightness contrast of the video by adding these filters. So I am using the mood 2 filters. That is applied. Now you can see the brightness of the video will automatically increase. So by this you can edit any video professionally. Now we are going to the most important part, that is watermark. We can remove the watermark by going to the setting. Here it is Vita watermark. If it is already checked, then you have to uncheck it. Then there is resolution. So if you want to store the video in full HD mode, then you have to select 1080p, and if you want to select the HD mode, then 720, and two more options is there. So that's all guys. So if you like the video, please share, subscribe and comment. That's all for today. Thank you so much.